jumper and silky smooth in her approach and delivery. Coley is always ready to receive the pass or dish it off to one of her teammates. Over the years, we have challenged her to take her game to a higher level, like Jerry McNamara. She moves around the court with ease. Her running style is such that from end to end, she gets there with the least amount of effort expended. During warm-ups at every practice session, somehow her and Maggie end up in the same line next to each other. Maggie pokes her, Chloe pokes back. We separate them, and invariably they end up next to each other again. Chloe loves Syracuse basketball, and many of the discussions at practice center on games that were played, won, and lost. She will be missed, and we hope that we will see her over the years in the Carrier Dome with her face painted white. Chloe's graduated from Mercy. She will be going to Syracuse University, where she will proudly wear orange and become a member of Adel's Night. You can't imagine how they asked me, what did you write?